What we want to try and do as organizations is to think through, well, how can we make growth happen more sustainably? What we've tended to see, again, from research is that the companies who are most successful follow some form of repeatable formula. It's trying to find a new strategic fit to the existing core competency in a different setting. So is that a different market, a different group of customers, a different region, right? We want to think about how can we take what we're really good at and finding a new setting where it will have the similar kinds of value to customers that will give us a competitive advantage. And then we want to start thinking through, is there some identifiable pattern of actions? Is there something that we can do and follow, almost like a script to say, here's how we are successful in this past market. Is there a way to follow that same path to be successful in a new market? So we can start to then think about what are different ways that we can pursue growth and really pursue growth around this existing core competency in a new way that will lead to sustainable and successful growth.